complete, I should return to Hildoran.
Eivor, you return.
Here, I am done.
You have done well. I have collected many treasures in my lifetime. I am willing to part with them, but only to Drengir I deem worthy.
I'd be honored.
Feel free to return. As you continue your training by visiting more shrines, I will be able to gift you more powerful treasures.
I should continue my training. I wonder how Halfdan fares now that he's... I wonder how Halfdan fares now that he sits on the throne.
Don't shoot on him. world is off to Yildan's win and
shame. Moira may know where Halfdan has gone. Moira, is something wrong?
Weep for Northumbria.
Is it Halfdan? Has he gotten worse?
His heart is broken. He's a mere shadow of himself. With Faravid lost and his brothers away, he wallows in paranoia and sadness.
I could speak with him. Where is he now?
Wandering the fields of Peteringa with his beloved Beontan.
I'll find him. Thank you, Moira.
Peteringa is in the east. Just follow the road to Scarborough.
Do you see?
Nothing but snow.
Stand up, Halfdan. I'm taking you back to Jorvik. Up, my lord. You're a king. You're not allowed to sulk. Men bled and died to sit you on that throne. So go, sit.
My brother, Ivar. Did he die well?
He died fighting.
You slew my brother and never said a word. You kept this from me.
It was no secret. Uba knew, did he not?
Leave me.
I will not. I've come to see you safely home. Now get up.
I mislaid my hammer. I think Beontan ran off with it, but I'm not well, Eivor.
I'll find your hammer, and then you'll come with me.
I was on my way to Scarborough. If you find my hammer, bring it to me there.
Show me. There is Biyuntan, guarding the hammer. Half drunk needs his hammer.
Ormadur Okar came after.
Let's go. Let the sail out. Sing us a song. Drop the mast! Set the mast up! More sail! The lighthouse. Halfdan awaits. Thank you. This hammer is not meant to be thrown, Halfdan. Remember that next time.
My father, Ragnar, he gifted this to me. Took it off a Finnish chief. Still warm with blood when he handed it to me. I had 14 winters.
Ragnar Lothbrok was a great king.
A Finnish arrow killed my mother. A shield maiden she was. As fierce as a wolf swallowing the sun. My father swore to kill the men who took her from us. And he did. 14 against one. But that was years ago in the east. And this is the west, where my father lies dead. A pile of bones in a pit of snakes.
And here we are, still telling stories of his life and deeds.
How did my brother die?
With his hand on his axe, awaiting the maidens of the battle slain.
Now he drinks at our father's side, awaiting the war at the end of days. Beonton, my boy! Come here, boy!
A dog always forgives. But he needs you home. All of Northumbria does.
Do a last thing for me. Light the beacon for all to see, and let it burn. Thank you, friend. You are always welcome at my hall.
Yeah.